Why thank you for your opinion. What you think is so important, so let's talk this out. I love it, you're so funny. I hope you're doing well. Thank God for the tongue in your mouth. I'm so happy, I'm so lucky. I get to do whatever, I can be myself. But you know what? Have zero tolerance for bad little shitheads who only seem to fuck around.
It's the same shit! Same every day! You need to fuck off! You need to go away! I don't wanna talk about it! That's so bad I came to say! Get out of my space! You are my fucking fuck face!
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Something I
couldn't be.
It was just outside
reality.
It was something I couldn't know, that I didn't know, that I shouldn't show. Because everything around me felt just like a bad dream. It was all or nothing. Be the kind of person you hate or be
hated for the things that you thought were common sense. Just a little further, one day it will make sense. Hold yourself a little tighter, your innocence. Who am I if I can't assign a name and place to what this is?
Everything that's mine feels rotten from the touch of it.
Everything all the time
is a message that I shouldn't be.
Who the fuck are you?
Stay the fuck away from me!
I want to love myself, but memories are killing me. I want to live, but all the years that came before won't let me be. I want to love myself, but memories are killing me. I want to live, but all the years that came before won't let me be. I want to love myself, but memories are killing me. I want to live, but all the years that came before won't let me be. I want to love myself, but memories are killing me. Memories are killing me. Memories are